Loyd Star Attendance Center and West Lincoln Attendance Center will switch to an A-B schedule for those 7th through 12th grade. The schedule will end on January 21st. This is according to the Daily Leader. The switch is due to a rise in COVID-19 cases in the area. There have been 50 positive cases in the district within the last week. The schools are using a 5-day quarantine measure for positive cases. Students can return to class on the 6th day if they are symptom-free.